Breaking news right now, an Amazon delivery driver followed inside a restroom at the Whole Foods in Uptown. Police say a man attacked her and sexually assaulted her. It happened Friday afternoon at the grocery store on East Brooklyn Village Avenue. Police say she fought him off and got away. CMPD arrested this man, 28-year-old Samari Wright. The woman tells police he had a hatchet during the attack. Officers tell us he is homeless, and right now he's being held under $50,000 bond.
On your side.